accused, acquitted as complainant, couldn't prove financial capacity to lend. In the matter K. Subramani versus K. Damodara Naidu, Justice V. Gopala Gowda and Justice C. Nagappan of the Supreme Court noted that the complainant was unable to prove his financial capacity to lend the amount of money, and the Apex Court affirmed the judgment of the trial court and acquitted the accused. Appellant accused K. Subramani and the respondent K. Damodara Naidu, who is a complainant as well, were working in the same college as lecturers, and it was alleged by the respondent complainant that the appellant accused had borrowed a cash amount of Rs. 14 lakhs for starting a business with the promise to pay back the borrowed amount along with an interest of 3% each month. The accused gave a post-dated check inclusive of the principal and interest amount, but days before the due date of presenting the check, the accused told complainant not to present in the bank and required an extended period of 3 years, and later issued a check to the complainant, and the complainant produced it in the bank, but it got dishonored for having insufficient funds, and so sent notice to accused, to which the accused replied but did not repay the amount in a span of 15 days. A complaint was lodged by the complainant against the accused as per section 138 of the Negotiable Instruments Act, and the trial court held that the complainant had no source of income to lend money to the accused and was unable to establish the debt of the accused, thereby leading to the acquittal of the accused. Complainant filed appeal before the High Court, where the court set aside the judgment of the trial court and ordered for retrial of the case, and therefore an appeal was filed before the Apex Court, where the court remarked, "It is pertinent to note that the alleged loan of Rs. 14 lakhs is claimed to have been disbursed in the year 1997 to the accused. Further, the complainant did not produce bank statement to substantiate his claim. The trial court took into account the testimony of the wife of the complainant in another criminal case arising under section 138 of the Negotiable Instruments Act, in which she has stated that the present appellant accused had not taken any loan from her husband. On a consideration of entire oral and documentary evidence, the trial court came to the conclusion that the complainant had no source of income to lend a sum of Rs. 14 lakhs to the accused, and he failed to prove that there is legally recoverable debt payable by the accused to him.